Now, dear student, we are going to discuss question number 4.15. And in this question, it is given to you the ceiling of a long hall is 25 meter high. What is the maximum horizontal distance that a ball thrown with a speed of 40 meter per second can go without hitting the ceiling of the hall? Clear? So let us try to analyze this given situation. Let's suppose here we have a hall. Clear? And height of this hall is given to you 25 meter. Clear? We are throwing a ball with some initial velocity from this point. Let's suppose this is u. Clear? Now let's suppose this ball is going and without hitting this ceiling. Without hitting this ceiling, it means it just moving just past or just near to this ceiling and again strike to the ground of a hole. Clear? Now we can say, it means we can say this value is equal to maximum height of a projectile motion. Clear? It means we can say formula is u square sine square theta divided by 2g. Clear? Now value of h is given to you 25. This is equal to u square sine square theta divided by 2g. Clear? Now value of u is also given 40 meter per second. Now we can put here all the values and we can calculate value of sine square theta. So sine square theta, this is given by 25 multiplied to 50 multiplied g. So 50 multiplied g. G means we can say this is 10. Clear? And it is divided by u square means 40 multiplied 40. Clear? From here you can say this one and this one cancel out. Clear? So value of sine square theta, this is given by 5 by 4 square. Yes or no? Now we can write like this, value of sine theta, this is equal to 5 by under root of 4, we can write like this, this is equal to under root of 5 by 4. Clear to you? Sine theta value is given, we can write like this, under root of 5 divided by 4. Clear? Now if I draw here a triangle, right angle triangle, let's suppose this is theta, we can say this is under root 5, this one is 4. So can we find here base? Yes. Square. We can say 4 square. This is 16. 16 minus 5. We have 9. 16 minus 5. We have 9. So we can say this is equal to 3. Yes or no? So we can say this is 9 plus 5. Just a minute. This is theta under root 5. This is 4. Can we calculate here base? Yes. Let's suppose I am saying this is B, C and A. So we can calculate BC equal to under root of 4 square minus 5. Clear? So we can say this is 16 minus 5 and this is equal to under root of 11. Now clear? Yes. So we can say under root of 11 we have base. Clear? So can we calculate value of cos theta also? Yes. Cos theta is given by under root of 11 by 4. Clear? Now our objective here is what? Our objective is maximum horizontal distance. It means we will calculate here range. Clear? So range is given by, I am just removing this one. So how can we calculate range? The range formula we know very well. This is u square sine 2 theta divided by g. Clear? We can also write like this, u square. U means we can say this is 40 into 2 into sine theta multiply cos theta. Sine theta we have under root 5 by 4 and this is under root of 11 by 4. Clear? And it is divided by 10. Clear? So we can say this one and this one cancel out. 4 cancel, 4 cancel. Clear? So from here we can say this is equal to 20 under root of 55. Clear? Okay. Now you can see under root of 55, under root of 49 we have 7, under root of 64 we have we can say 8. Clear? So this is 7.5. Yes or no? So we can say this is 20 multiply 7.5. Clear? Or you can write like this, this is equal to 15 by 2. It is easy to calculate. So we can say we will get here approximate value equal to 150 meter. So range of, or we can say maximum horizontal distance a ball has to cover, it is given by 150 meter. Clear to everyone?